Looks like we're finally here. There's a camera hidden in the bushes. The hell? That's weird. Alright, let's see what this place has to offer for us. Because we finally got the title sequence. Yeah, I'm not gonna step on that. I didn't step on that. Lovely, someone's chasing me. Alright, fine, make noise. Don't come after me, dick. Wait for another noise, come on. Ah, there's the noise, you know what? What is that? Friend or foe? That is the true question. Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. What the hell? The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the Skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus. He's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. What? Oh no, it's conveniently shaped. Sup, bro? You know what? Sup, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing? Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. You wanna look? No, I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the Great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect. Recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning. And maybe this lamp will help you. Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle? Doggle? What the hell? You get lazier and lazier every day. Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work done today. A skeleton. Amazing. Sans! Come on, you're smiling. I am and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition? Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself. Down to the bone. Amazing. I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it. you don't get a thing. Okay, you can come out now. Lovely. You ought to get going. He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious I kinda want to. What's the holdup? Look, there's nothing to be afraid of. It's just a dark cavern filled with skeletons and horrible monsters. Well, you wanna get going. He might come back. Okay, so this is the same thing. Alright. What are these? Why can I hide behind these? What can I hide behind this? It's somehow sort of a checkpoint or sentry station. But there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. Why? I can't skip through this. Weird. I gotta check this lamp out real quick, because that was hilarious. Just a conveniently shaped lamp. Yeah, look how convenient that was. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, I've been kind of a down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you just might make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll just be up ahead. Alright. That was fun. These people are fun. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. This is a fun game. I like it. This is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Use the box? Yes. Oh, there's a tough glove in the box. Let's go ahead and put the knife in there. We don't really need a knife. I'll keep everything else on me. Actually, I'm curious about what that tough glove is. Tough glove, weapon attack 5, a worn pink leather glove for 5-fingered folk. I'll just put it back into the thing. I don't really need items, because I guess this is going to be like a no-kill run-through. So, you know, no kill. So, as I was saying about Undyne. Yo, what up, bro? They're spitting. Sans, oh my god, is that a human? Yo, what's up? Actually, I think that's a rock. Oh. Hey. What's that in front of the rock? Oh my god. Is that a human? Yeah. Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it. Undyne will. I'll be so popular! Popular! Human, you shall not pass this area. I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you. I will then capture you. You will be delivered to the capital. Then... I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue, only if you dare. Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. I'm going that way. That was fun. Oh, a fishing pole. It's a fishing rod. Affix it to the ground. Reel it in?
Yes.
Well, it's attached to is an end of a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. You decide not to call. You send the line back out. I want to undo it again. Yeah, you decide not to call. Okay, bye. Okay, I have to make a cell phone call. They'll be picked up. Sad. Well, actually, I didn't check if I can actually go down the pathways. The answer is no. The game's really fun, though, I have to say. The writing's super fucking good. A snowdrake flutters forth. Let's check it. This teen comedian fights to keep a captive audience. Chill out. I mean, I don't really want to deal with those. You laugh at Snowdrake's pun. See? Laughs. Dad was wrong. Aw. Oh, that hurts. You won. You earned 12 gold. There's some narration on this cardboard box. You observed the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this, you ponder? I bet it was that very famous Royal Guardsman. No, not yet very famous Royal Guardsman. The roof looks bad. Absolutely no moving. I broke the rule. The fuck? Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again. Ooh. Doggo blocks the way. Check. Attack 6, defense 1. Easily excited by movement. Hobbies include squirrels. Don't move an inch. Haha, yeah. Doggo can't seem to find anything. You pet doggo. What? I've been pet. Pet. Doggo has been pet. I'll do it again. Where's that coming? Pet. When, by the way, it says when. Do it one more time. You pet doggo. There's no end to it. This is amazing. Well, right, just one last time. I have to see. Well, this is thorough. All right, let's go ahead and spare him now. You won, earned 30 gold. Something pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this.
Yeah.
Hello? Is anybody there? No? Well, I want to be friends with the doggy dog. Are you two playing a trick on me? Real funny. Big guy? Is that you? Come on. I want to be your friend. You're cool. You're a dog with fucking swords. Oh, it's not that tall skeleton. He's too loud. Whoever you are, knock it off. But I want to be friends with you. Friends! Oh, come on, man. Alright, bye, buddy. Someone's been smoking dog treats. He's smoking dog treats! Wait! Hilarious. Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move, and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop. Right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. Ice level. Nothing. Or north, ice, south, ice, west, ice, east, Snowden Town. And ice.
Yeah.
Oh, snowman. Hello, I am a snowman. I mean, well, yeah. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. You be so kind, traveler, please. Take a piece of me and bring it very far away. I'll do that, why not? Thank you, good luck. You got the snowman piece. How am I doing? By I mean the piece of me I gave you. Alright, bye snowman buddy. I'm gonna show him the world. You're so lazy, how did you get over there? You were napping all night. I think that's called sleeping. Excuses. What's up? Oh ho, the human arrives. In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sounds fun. Because the amount of fun you'll probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. What? Sans, what did you do? And the human has the hold of the orb. Oh, okay. Amazing. Hold this, please. Okay, try now. Incredible, you slippery snail. You solved it so easily. Too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother, Sans. You will surely be confounded. I know I am. Bye, bro. Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. He's having a lot of fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? He made that a few weeks ago out for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything ever since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool? Is that sarcasm? Oh, he's gone! Who the hell are you? I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold. Wait, what? That's not... Oh! A customer! Hello? Would you like some ice cream? It's a frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 15 gold. I'll take that. Here you go. Have a super duper day. You got the ice cream. I'm gonna get that one. Well, why not? Let's see if he says anything different. Yeah, I'll get one more. Here you go. Have a... Okay. Thanks, bro. Oh. Yeah.
Haha. Yeah. Oh. No, that way. Yeah. Ah.
Whatever, let's go over here and see what's up with him. I've been thinking about selling treats, too. Want some fried snow? It's just 5 gold. Why not? Did I say 5 gold? I meant 50 gold. Really? How about 500 gold? That's my final offer. What? You don't have the money. Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow. I love this guy. That dude's again, damn it. I really wish I had 5,000 gold right now. That'd be fucking hype. Oh, there's a thing over here. This should be fun. Let me try to actually get it. Oh, what's this? It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow decahedron. Ooh. Do you know what a dodecahedron is? I bet you don't. You want me to tell you what a dodecahedron is? I bet you don't want to hear that. It's a three-dimensional object with 12 sides. That's what it is. I ruined it. I'm sorry. If you actually care what dodecahedron was, I'm sorry that I spoiled it for you. Oh no! It's losing snow! The snowy snow! Oh, get in there, you motherfricker! Is this actually, what is this? Ah! Wow! Whoa! It's a hole! My snow! Down, to the right, to the down. Oh no! To the down! To the left! No, to the left, to the left, to the left! God, yeah. Why's my phone going off? What the hell? I should have had it on vibrate. You have an offer waiting. Oh, stupid fucking spam mail. How the fuck did that even get past? Fucking goggle with their goggles. Oh, I got a thingy. Purple, even when you felt trapped, you took notes and achieved the end of ball. You were worth 2 gold. This flag has nothing else to offer. Thanks, bro. Any more snow? I guess so. Let's try it again.